Hey guys, it's Martin from SIRS Electronics, and today I would like to talk to you about the wireless DMX differences there is in the market. You may see a lot of these type of units that look like XLR connectors. They got the little antenna, the little power supply input, and they got the connector on one end. I just wanted to talk to you about the differences between all the different models and makes that you see out there. You probably see them on eBay, you may see them on other websites. A lot of them work good, but some of them aren't that good, and they may look identically the same physically. They may even have the same little lights blinking and the same antenna and same power supplies and everything, but the functionability is not the same, and that's what I wanted to talk to you about today. These here that I got connected right now, these are from another manufacturer. These are they claim to be the same quality as all the other ones out there, but I'm gonna show you why they're not the same. So right now I got them connected to this LED strip right here, and you know, it's just connected to a regular LED COM2 driver, and I'm gonna show you the lag that they have between the time that you press the button on your DMX console, which is any signal, and the time it takes it to light up. For example, if I click it real quick, at first it'll be working fine, but if you see that, I haven't even done anything and it just starts to lag like that, and it's not consistent. You may not do it every single time, but there are times that the signal will lag, and it does that in pretty much every single color, and that's not something you want whenever you're looking for a reliable DMX signal. So you see the type of lag that these have, and right there didn't even light up. You know, sometimes they do work fine, but sometimes they don't. So like right there, just kind of gets stuck. I'm gonna show you our product, the one that we sell, and I'm gonna show you the difference of the signal, and you'll see that there's a big difference, and there's a reason for it, because we actually look and we get the best working models out there. So let me get these out of the way. These are the ones that we sell. They have our brand on them and everything, and they look pretty much the same, except that these have a film coating on them. Let me get them hooked up real quick. Alright, so the setup is pretty much the same as the other ones. There's instructions where it teaches you how to get them going and everything. Okay, right there, we should have a successful connection, and we do. Alright, so now we got this connected the same way we had the other ones. You know, you got your transmitting unit, your receiving unit, and you're gonna see now that these have no lag whatsoever. So you see that? I could tap it as fast as I want, and it turns the response exactly how it should. Even the dimming is smooth. Everything about them is smooth, and they don't lag, they don't get stuck at all. So you can see that there's a big difference, you know, between the lag times and the signal strength and all of that. So not only is this signal stronger, it is also more reliable, and you won't have any headaches of getting your signal stuck in a random color you don't want or anything like that. So if you're looking for reliability, I recommend you go with our product, our anyDMX wireless system. So yeah, those are pretty much all the differences, and thank you for watching.